The primary concern of the youth training school is not rehabilitation. The primary concern of the youth training school is the safety and welfare of the public.
Class 118, 426, 428.
You're going to 16. Carabello.
Come up for lunch.
You going to 21.
Hey, Lippy, get off the dog minute, man. Hold down. Hey, Kenny. Kenny, check this out. I want to ask you a question. What'd you come back here for?
Fucking up my mother.
And what was you here for originally?
Fucking up my mother.
The first time, too?
Yeah.
What happened?
Anything to do with
I'm asking what the fuck's happening with my food I got
and
here.
And we
huh?
Gave you another trade, didn't we? Then we.
Well, I'm putting it like this. No, see,
then we give
no,
another track. Then we give another. Then we give another track.
Hey, but that ain't it, though,
then
man.
Then we give another
track. Every motherfucking day, man, we find different shit in our motherfucking food.
Then we give another track.
I'm
right
asking
now.
You what's gonna happen behind it, huh?
The longer y'all keep me in this institution, you understand me, the more angry and frustrated I'm going to get, you understand me? Because I cannot stay in this place, you understand me, and learn what I want to learn and do what I want to achieve, you understand me? The longer I stay in here, I just get more problems and more problems, deeper and deeper I'm getting up. Right now, I'm just...
Back in 73, on two occasions, you were caught sniffing paint, and in 74, sniffing glue. Are you aware that that'll damage your brain?
I don't know, man. Like before, I just sniff a lot, you know. So I don't know what happened.
What God says to you is going down in the black book, friend. Hallelujah. What God knows about you is going to be back. Not what man says about you you're going to be judged by, but what God knows about you. What you have done on this earth, you'll face judgment for it.